We're back now with Dr. Rick Marshall, whose new book arrives in stores tomorrow. This theory of yours, what exactly is that?
Two simple words, time warps.
You've spent $50 million of your money studying time warps?
No, that's adorable. No, taxpayers' money.
Something's happening. This is an earthquake.
Did we go back in time?
Yes, and space.
Friends?
Smells good.
Ah! You realize where this leads?
Yes! Matt Lauer can eat it!